Acute otitis media is the most common indication for which children in the United States receive antibiotics. Current guidelines recommend a 10-day course of antibiotics for children under 2 years of age. But given the growing concern about antimicrobial resistance, can the duration of antimicrobial treatment be shortened without changing clinical outcomes? In this study, investigators randomized 520 children 6 to 23 months old who had acute otitis media during the respiratory infection season to treatment with 10 days of amoxicillin clavulanate or to 5 days of amoxicillin clavulanate followed by 5 days of placebo for each episode and assessed whether the reduced duration was non-inferior to the standard duration. Symptoms were tracked through the acute otitis media severity of symptoms score, which includes ear tugging, crying, irritability, difficulty sleeping, diminished activity, diminished appetite, and fever. The primary outcome was clinical failure, defined as worsening symptoms or otoscopic signs of infection, or failure to achieve resolution of symptoms and signs. Patient enrollment was stopped early when the non-inferiority endpoint was achieved. Clinical failure was seen in 34% of the children who received 5 days of antibiotics, significantly more than the 16% of children who were treated for 10 days. When both groups were combined, failure rates were found to be higher in children who were exposed to three or more other children for 10 or more hours per week, and higher in children with bilateral rather than unilateral infection. There was no difference between the groups in rates of recurrence, adverse events such as diarrhea or diaper dermatitis, or nasopharyngeal colonization with penicillin-resistant pathogens. The authors conclude that for acute otitis media in children 6 to 23 months old, reduced duration treatment resulted in higher rates of clinical failure without reducing adverse events or antimicrobial resistance. Full trial results are available at nejm.org.